was pretty handy and reliable, and now you're trying all the same things, but the car's just not there for you. And who's this getting in the way? One of the Lotuses running around in a cruise mode with their rain light flashing and not getting out of the way. And Lotto just losing the rear end there on maybe as a result of going onto the slippy stuff to overtake that Lotus before turn 7 and 8. Now into turn 11, keeps there on maybe as a result of going onto the slippy stuff to overtake that Lotus before turn 7 and 8. Now into turn 11, going onto the slippy stuff to overtake that Lotus before turn 7 and 8. Now into turn 11. Now into turn that Lotus before turn 7 and 8. Now into turn 11, keeps full throttle. This corner's very tricky to get right. It's such a late apex, and you've got to be fully committed to get your foot down on the exit and wind it back up for this pretty much flat out, depending on how brave you're feeling at the time, that section around 12 and 13, and then 14, just again the car sliding away from him on the exit. Is he going to